You better, my man, Mike Tyson, back where he belongs, back in the ring. I look forward to it very much. Roy Jones Jr., also an absolute legend. Best of luck to both men, absolute legends in their sport.
Believe first, I want to say to Mike Tyson, man, I can't wait for your comeback. Man, it's gonna be incredible, man. But you better believe that Eddie Murphy's gonna make a comeback too. I'm gonna make a stand-up special. It's gonna be funnier than the shit I made over the last 25 years, man. You're gonna forget all that shit.
Probably one of the greatest of all time. He's fucking scary too. All right, Roy Jones Jr., great boxer too. But it's all about Mike Tyson. I'm sorry.
I have to say about Mike Tyson, unbelievable. I can't wait. I cannot wait to watch him. One of the greatest of all time. Right? A massive influence on me in terms of my boxing skills. He was fantastic.
Oh wow, gonna be great. Mike Tyson making his comeback in boxing. No wonder why he was getting in fucking shape. You know? Looks so fucking frightening in those training videos. Fuck me!
Obviously so excited for Mike Tyson to come back, you know. One of the greatest professional boxers of all time, you know. His power was absolutely unbelievable, so yeah, looking forward to it.
I mean, Mike Tyson, one of the greatest of all time. Major influence in me and Nick's career, so I look forward to it, motherfucker. I can't wait.
Hell, Stone Cold Steve Austin squared off with Mike Tyson in the Raw ring. And hell, that son of a bitch is tough. One of the toughest son of a bitches I've ever seen. What? What?
I do fondly remember when he broke onto the scene. That's right, he one of the scariest boxers I've ever seen in my entire life.
I ain't never seen a boxer who had that much power, okay? My man. Welcome back, Mike. Okay, how you doing?
A really wonderful boxer to watch. Absolutely amazing. I promoted a lot of his fights in the 90s, and he was great. Believe me, he was great. He was box office. Made me a lot of money, too.
You know what really pisses me off about this is how people are so fucking shocked about it. You don't see him in the fucking training videos and see the shape he was in. He looks fucking great. Of course he's making a comeback, you stupid fucking pricks.
I haven't felt this strong, I haven't felt this fast in such a long time. You know, it's like maybe since 1986. So Roy, this is my warning to you, man. You're a legendary boxer in your own right, but I'm gonna eat you for breakfast in this exhibition fight.